Watch me. Watch me. I got it. Watch me. I got it. Hey!
I got something that makes me want to sound and fries 24/7.
Hey, Eugene, can I roll up some?
No.
Why not?
Because you roll them too loose. Go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself.
Everything must be just so. We've been down this road. We're not going down this road again.
Why are you being so mean?
I'm not being mean. I'm being controlling. Difference. You think this is funny, don't you?
If we were in Germany, this would be done by now, and it'd be done right.
Entire 6 months again. It'd be done in like 5 minutes. We all live in Mexico, do we?
Sort of. It is 110th Street. It's more like the DR.
Okay. Emilio would probably think I'm divulging some family secret here, but I'm just making something simple called egg lemon sauce, also known as avgo lemono. And all it is eggs, lemon juice. Very simple concept. I'm getting all the juice out of this lemon.
Okay, so what stage are we at?
We're almost done. We're 20 minutes away from Muslim paradise.
70 virgins right in this pot. Virgin grape leaves, not girls, god damn it.
This will make up, eventually will become a sauce. Coating on top, sugar on top, if you will.
I used 1.5 lemons and 3 eggs. It all works out.
Whoops. I'll be the guy that finds it.
I just found the damn thing. Right there. There's your fucking seed. Stick it up your asshole.
If Scarlett Johansson would put it up there, I'd let her.
What did you think?
I don't know what else to say, but these are fucking perfect. The grape leaves themselves. Drain every little.
Fat is where the flavor is, people. So if you're fat, you got flavor.
Fat's where it's at.
Fat's where it's at. Don't look back. Now I put the egg lemon sauce in.
Marvel at the lemon sauce. Marvel at it.
Marvel at the fucking sauce.
This becomes garbage. No recycling.
Why is it boiling?
I gotta cook that egg, nigga. See how that works? See how it's working? You look like a fucking machinist. And that get up. Got the move.
I don't want it overcooked, man.
It's not gonna be overcooked. We're cooking now. We're cooking the lemon sauce. All right. I did not let Dave roll one measly grape leaf. Why? Because when I open the pot like this, and I say, "Oh, there's the ones Dave rolled. There's the ones that I rolled." Oh,
wrong. I rolled just fine.
You do not roll. You are the worst grape leaf roller.
Wrong.
In the history of
wrong.
The heat is off, and now we just let it sit. We just let it sit for about 10 minutes. Let that egg get fully cooked. You don't have, like, you know, trick analysis, salmonella, diarrhea, everything else. Kind of rotten. Because these eggs are rotten until you cook them. Give me. Give
me. I thought they were just raw until you cook them. Give me.